medicine show.
You've been waiting a long time for this. Don't ruin it for yourself. I'll pick you up tomorrow at 3.
Mic check, mic check. My name is Madlib the Bad Kid.
Hey, London, make some noise for Madlib!
Hold a pro one like he hold a old gun, like he hold a microphone and stole a soul for fun, or a foe for ransom. Blows his hands to O's and tandem, anthem, random, tantrum, phantom of the grand old Osprey, that's a dumb hottie. Mass pump shotty, somebody stop me. Party comes sloppy on a retarded hard copy. At the rocket parties, he departed in a jalopy. Watch the drop top poppy, known as the grimy, limey, slimy, slimy, blimey. Simply smashing in a fashion that's timely.
Just digging through all of my crates, from hip hop to I might play some ska, I might play some jazz, and industrial music. Kind of like what I would sample. I sample any type of music. So I'm just playing all types of different things and unreleased beats. It's just another day for me. I'm just trying to show everybody that's good in all types of different types of music. I could have put out like an Indian one, a rock one, like all throbbing gristle or something, or like it's always different, you know what I mean? Just the way producers think also. Me and Dilla, we just like different types of music. That's what it was based on since the beginning, taking the best piece of a record, and that's what we're still doing. And Dilla's still king, you know what I mean?
Hey, and make some noise, my man Madlib just reminded me. Make some noise for Jay motherfucking Dilla up in there tonight, London.
Plain to see, you can't change me, cause I'ma be this nigga with ice. It's plain to see, you can't change me, cause I'ma be this nigga with ice. It's plain to see, you can't change me, cause I'ma be this nigga with ice. You can bet it like dice, David.
I don't know, I'm a laid back dude, I don't really get excited. I just search for new sounds, and I'm basically putting out the same stuff I used to do, but I have a lot of stuff that I produce that is way different than what I do. But I'm just sticking with the traditional basic things I like so far, but I can go more way out there. I can get way out there, like about 5-10 years.
Education.
Madlib and Mos Def.
Beast preparatory school, emperors and conquerors, pharaohs and followers, goblins and monsters, stone heart jewels and gold for the fools.
If I didn't do music, I'd probably just, I don't know, be drug dealing or working at McDonald's. But luckily I have music, because my pops was an R&B singer. My uncle was a jazz trumpeter, so I learned from them. That's why I like so many different types of music. Mainly when I first started, I was trying to copy, you know, the people we heard, Marley Marl and Prince Paul, and Bomb Squad, and on the West Coast we had DJ Pooh, DJ Slip, Unknown, and all that type of stuff, Dr. Dre's early stuff. So I basically tried to emulate all those dudes and found my own style by listening to old records, that's it. Jazz records. Bunch of groups, different styles. I got some, early Kraftwerk type stuff, hip hop, bunch of Mos Def album, Quasimodo album. I don't know when I'm gonna drop that though. I'm like, it's kind of ready to go, but you know, it's like Mad Villain. People are expecting it's just gonna be a continuation. It's not like a drastic change, it's a continuation. Lately, I've been holding on to records rather than putting them out. Bunch of records done, but I'm just not ready yet. I had a whole year where I didn't want to make beats. I just wanted to play drums and listen to jazz records and stuff. I go through that every 2 or 3 years. Like, I don't even do hip hop. I just end up just listening to records and playing instruments and making like live albums and stuff. I just finished that like that year, like this year. I don't plan it, it just happens where I just have to do that, you know what I mean? Doom, like, that's why the album's not out now, because he has to be when he's ready to do it. It's a whole different thing. And I understand. Label don't understand. I understand. It's never pressure. It's just they want product when they can get it. But if you're an artist, you just give it when you can. You know what I mean? Like, that's how it is.
Quarter glare, short of scared. Next week, more to share. From the most retarded artists this year and forever. Villain them, you mean big brothers love ya. Definitely felonies telling me. Treacherously MC yelling B, set him free. Let me see, that strategy's misleading. G's all in the freezer with the batteries and Z-rims. Hear him stalk the concrete with bunion. And won't hurt corns when it's on like the stun gun. Not so shocking. For an in-face rappers eat rocks over beatboxing.
Well, I have two kids now, so it's fucked up. Like, it's fucked up, but it's good. You know what I mean? it's there sometimes, but not when you want it. You know what I mean? Like, still hard work. You like 3 days straight or from 9 to 9 or whatever. It depends. You know?
I said, London, you out there? This is a medicine show. We play everything here at the medicine show. You don't know what you go here. Oh!
Not spending it all. Not spending it all.
Nah, it didn't work out too well.
Really?
People drink Hennessy more than coffee, I guess. You know, maybe I should do Hennessy or some beer or something, or, you know what I mean? But yeah, I drink coffee all day, so that's what I'm into. It's a big building. Mochilla's in that building. We're in that building. There's a new big record store in that building. It's like, it was dope. I got like 4 rooms on top. 3 rooms of records and room of instruments. Y'all should have came out and filmed it there. You know what I mean?
Minimum wave shit right here, boy.
Almost 4 yeah. tons. Yeah, yeah. But yeah, I have rooms, just crazy.
Parallel bounce, shit, control my ass. Focus, focus, focus. Smoke this, watch, bust around the dopest. Hit y'all niggas with the bomb diagnosis. Slum village, hot shit, and you know this. Nowadays, we talk funny and floss money. Jiffy shine a whip down when the day's sunny. Bust the rhymes in Slum Village and make a pilgrimage. From Detroit all the way back to the Brooklyn Bridge. Black facts and acts of crime, rhymes, cracking my max. Spinning my wax, and I feel it one time. Blow your mind, shine, blind on y'all at the same time. Regulate shit, cause I always come to take mine.
My brother Ono, Flying Lotus. You know, Flying Lotus' label, and Kareem Riggins, and my own shit. I mean, I have enough shit to just kick it. Listen, like, once it's out, I don't listen to it anymore because everybody got their little perception and shit. Like, you know what I mean? So I'm like, off to the next shit. I bump my jazz stuff all the time, though. Should have heard Dilla's jazz album. Crazy.
Is it not going to be released?
I hope. I mean, electronic album, like, craft work or something crazy. Yeah, yes, there's a lot of stuff that didn't come out that we know about. There's problems, yeah, we'll see. He's gone now, so it's harder. Politics now. I'm about to go get my will, and I'm about to go get my stuff straight after, you know what I mean? It's crazy.
And waiting while sounding sounds of terrible silence. Hear the silence lately? Music is silence too.